Assalamu alaikum, this is Umme Aiman and you are watching Belt One Road Media. World Young Scientist Summit set for November 11 and 12 in Wenzhou. The summit is jointly organized by China Association for Science and Technology and the Zhejiang government and has been held every year since 2019. To date, the summit has carried out in-depth scientific and technological exchange and cooperation with 14 international scientific organizations, with representatives from 79 countries participating. Over the past 4 years, the World Young Scientist Summit has focused on a series of United Nations sustainable development issues such as climate change and clean energy, with themes such as gathering global talents for a better future. This year's theme is Youth Innovation for Sustainable Development. That's it for today. See you in the next video.